Well, violence, secrets, and a sexual liaison. Just a few of the major themes in the new thriller, Lizzie. I caught up with the stars of the film, Kristen Stewart and Chloe Sevigny. And the ladies say the hardest part of the film were not the sex scenes or the violence, it was getting the accents just right.
You need me help? You have it. Must be certain if you say that. I am.
You know, I thought your accent was phenomenal, like spot on. How did you work on that?
I had no dialect coach initially, and I like fought for it. I was like, how could you expect me to do this without a dialect coach? I can never do this myself. She wasn't on set every day. Case in point, I'm really happy that you're saying that, because for a long time I was like, I don't know if it's good or not. I'm trying to just make it sound authentic.
I thought it was impressive. I really did.
Accents are terrifying. I find them very, some people love it and find it really freeing, and I find them very terrifying. I don't know how to own my own, I have to like try and say the dialogue in your own voice and then rearrange, like, because the cadences are different and the beat you would hit, and like it's
hard to feel like you're really feeling what you're saying because it's not your rhythm.
Lizzie comes out in theaters September 14th.